Hello, hello, and welcome back to another episode of Gems of Rose Quartz. This month, our gem inspiration is celestite, so keep it locked and we'll talk more about it. Happy to see y'all. Hope you enjoy. Let's go. right. So as I mentioned, our gem inspiration is celestite. And this is a rare mineral that's thought to encourage communication from a place of integrity and aid in accessing our intuitive creativity and imagination. I like this vibe. I think we're in a Mercury retrograde at the moment, so communication might be a little challenging, but coming from a place of integrity is definitely something that is a life motto that I live by, so I feel like it was a nice tie-in with the current astrological climate. And then, you know, digging into our creative intuition, I mean, always important as an artist, so to be honest, I am in a little bit of a weird mood as I started off, so I'm gonna just let the music heal me and go with the flow and see where my intuition takes me, right? So keep it locked, we'll be here for the next 2 hours, and looking forward to rocking with you.
I'm
vibing.
Thank you. And if I'm gonna see me again, no, 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 no. Yeah.
the best mess. The darkest place.
big up to some of New York's finest in the mix. We have Geeling, aka Big J, on the track right now. Amazing new release. Definitely suggest you check that out. I mixed that one with Dynaman. We had Chris Jones in the mix as well. Fleet Dreams also in the mix. So big ups to New York's producers keeping that underground sound alive. And big up to Baltimore. That's what Geeling is repping. Be more, baby. This month's episode. Hope you spread love, be good to each other, and we'll see you next month right here on the Lot Radio. Courtesy of DJ Nick.